position or not in a proper way, no teacher can develop in their career. I'll give you one example. When once a social class is going on, one child, particularly student, asked the question, raised in a question, the topic was going on evaluation of man, evaluation of a human. And according to Darwin policy, from ape, the development of man, the discussion was going on in the class. And suddenly, one child, student asked the question to the teacher, in the same period of Ramayana, according to the story, when Ram was a handsome and a beautiful human, and why that same contemporary person, Hanuman, remained as ape? Just think about a beautiful and intelligent question. But the child is not that intelligent. The child is not that good in studies and all. He is always promoted by the grace marks. But the way the child is asked, raise the question, the class is breathless. Because here are two ways you have to think. One is epic. Second thing, what type of answer the teacher will give to the child to satisfy. It is the teacher's responsibility to satisfy the child's doubt, whatever it may be. Sometimes I know, you people know very well, the students ask very nonsense questions. But you should be able to satisfy them, their doubt. Not necessary up to the ground level, but they should satisfy up to their age level. That is very responsible to the teacher. Understood? Immediately the teacher was shocked for a second and the mind was blocked. What answer the teacher can give? Then immediately, I told her the class was breathless, and immediately recollected the teacher and immediately said, the same 40 students in the classroom. And the child, those who are asked, was promoted every year by giving grace marks. 5% grace marks, the child was promoted. But in the same class, one more child is there getting 98%+. So, the same class, same continuation years, same teachers, everything is going on properly. Then why the child, one child is stood for 98% and the doubt raised child is promoting with 5% grace marks. The same thing was raised by the teacher in the classroom. Same classroom, same students, same teachers. But one child, why only some children are getting good percentage, some students are remaining in the average percentage? That is the difference between the Ram and Hanuman, nothing but. So the child was happy, child was satisfied, but the teacher became very sharp. Because it is an unexpected question to any kind of